Morning. An investigation is now underway after a marked NYPD van struck and killed a man in Brooklyn. This is Citizen App video from the scene after it happened on Eastern Parkway and Schenectady Avenue in Crown Heights just after 8 o'clock last night. Police say the man was walking in the roadway at the time. He was taken to an area hospital where he was pronounced dead.